Welcome in. Thank you so much for coming. So we're going to be doing highlights on you today, right? Okay. So for your hair, I was thinking of doing maybe some baby lights. So what that is I'll take kind of smallish pieces. Kind of like this, pieces of hair, and highlighting only small bits as opposed to like bigger chunks of hair like with regular highlights. Yeah, so the benefit of that is that they're really gonna lift a lot more, so we're gonna be able to get a much brighter result, and also they're gonna process a lot quicker, and you won't have to sit here all day waiting for the hair to lighten up. And I also find that the result is a lot more natural looking. It gives more of an impression of having kind of a sun-kissed type of effect, as opposed to some kind of larger, unnatural looking highlights, a chunky highlight. So let me just give your hair a little brush out. It's not tangled, but you see I have a really beautiful natural curl to your hair. It's really pretty. Yeah. And let me just see. I see that the ends of your hair are a little bit lighter than your roots. Is that from just the sun? Okay, I thought so. Just wanted to double check if you had some type of processing to your hair already. That way I don't do anything that's going to potentially damage your hair by over processing the ends, for example. Your hair is definitely very, very healthy, so I think we're going to get a fantastic result from it. And it's going to get a lot more of a dynamic look to it. Just when it's kind of all one color like this, it can look a little bit dull sometimes. And with some highlights, you're just going to have little bit of sparkle, I think. Alright, so I'm gonna put on a cape around you to protect your clothing. Okay. I'm going to mix up the highlight, and while I do that, let me give you a couple of magazines. Really nice magazines. I really like these ones. Have a lot of cool pictures in them. A lot of pretty, like, nature pictures, photography. And some kind of pretty home decor type of things, too. Three of them here for you to check out, and I will mix up your highlight, and I'll be right back. Okay, just going to put them right next to you here. Okay. Mixed up now. And I'm gonna be just starting from the back of your head and going forward. Kind of starting from the back, going up, and then I'll come to the front as well. Picking out a couple of small pieces here at the back. And by the way, do you part your hair in the center, or how it is right now is how you usually part it? Okay, perfect. Definitely keep that in mind so that it looks as natural as possible. like to do this is I'd like to really fade the highlight up so that it looks really, really natural. I think we can start doing some more of these front pieces. So let's see. So what I can do is kind of take like these two pieces here and highlight them. That way you have kind of like a really nice face framing highlight. I think it looks really. What do you think? Okay, yeah, we can do that. But let me take some need to process. It's going to take a little bit of time, and I'll come back to check on you in just a little bit to see how we're lighting up. And then after that, we can go over to the wash basin and wash your hair out. Then you'll be pretty much all done, but then we'll give you a little bit of a blow dry. Okay. All right. Feel free to read your magazines, look at your phone, or whatever you want to do. Okay. I'll be back in a little bit. good. I think we can go now to the bowl and get your hair washed out. Okay, so why don't you follow me? Okay, so first I'm gonna take out the foils and then we can get your hair washed out. Thank you. Make sure your hair is nice and soft. Focusing mainly on the ends of the hair, of course. And let me get you a towel now. We can go back to the chair now and give your hair a nice blow dry out. Alright. Okay. Alright, so you're all washed out, and now we should give your hair a nice blow dry. Okay? Let me grab. see? It looks so nice. Let me show you here. You see that? Isn't that so much lighter? It looks so incredible. Okay. And then on this side too. It looks great. Your hair lifted very, very easily. Definitely no damage. Your hair is very healthy in the first place, so it's just a perfect candidate for some beautiful, beautiful highlights and just a wonderful result overall. So I'm really happy with it. I'm glad you are too. So, okay, let me. Thank you so much for coming in again. I really appreciate it. And I will see you again soon, hopefully.